lot of fun. Melissa just has one. Karen has a lot of bruschetta. Is there anybody else double fisting? Hard to drink and walk at the same time.
I'm retired.
You're retired?
And this is for her.
Okay, let's start over. What's your name?
My name is Andrew, and I'm retired. And not retarded, retired. And I love working here. And our winemaker is excellent. He's a fun person. You need to talk to him, not me.
What's your text?
Good job. What do you do here?
Special events. This is it. It's better than doing spreadsheets. I do spreadsheets.
I hate spreadsheets.
I know. I can hook them up.
Don't tell the
three boss. Of them together.
You're good. I'm going to step in front of you. What is this one?
Here, two.
Okay.
So it's a Sauvignon Blanc, Sauvignon Blend.
And what year is this one?
I better look.
Please do.
It's 2006.
That's the one in my hand then. Okay, good. Thank you.
We found each other already. See, that connection is instantaneous. Like, Lane, I swear I know her. I don't know why, but I think I do.
I would swear I know her too.
Yeah.
And I don't. I know I don't, but I feel like I know her.
Yeah, but like, Karen, it's a comment on my blog too. And at first, you know, I didn't put it all together. And then I was like, wait a minute. I know you do.
Look at the beautiful wine in the dark.